So I did my last video improperly and I didn't follow the proper safety precautions. So what the proper safety precautions would have been is fire extinguisher on hand, a mask in a well-ventilated area. So I have my stove top ventilation, armored gloves so you don't burn yourself. You need to be wearing full sleeve protective clothing, have eye protection at hand, and even sodium carbonate if things go that bad with acids.